Hi, I'm Chester Stillwater, and I'm a musician.
I would say that music is my life. I'd even go as far as to say that music's my middle name. My middle name, actually, legally, is Edward, but if I were to go back and redo my birth, I'd name myself Music, or Chester Music Stillwater.
I would say that I'd be the eighth wonder of the world, I guess. It would be kind of a subtle way of putting it. I would say I got the five most important things to go to a musician or artist is talent, looks. I look good with a wet t-shirt on. I can name every U.S. state. And physique and charisma.
Playing live is my life. I thrive off the energy. I'm all about giving the people what they want, and that is straight to the point, gut-wrenching, heart-throbbing music, live music. It's like, you know, what's your favorite thing about Christmas? Presents. What's your favorite thing about me? Live music. That simple. My fans, really, really passionate. They love what I do. They respect me. They love me. They dream about me. They paint pictures of me and send them to me. The hate mail doesn't stop coming in all the time. It's great. The biggest problem I would say is if I could just get my message out there to the people, I'd have probably, how many people live in the world? Like 6 billion? About 5.5 billion different fans. Assuming that half the world of the 5 billion is deaf and they wouldn't be able to hear me. But they could read my lyrics and they'd love me then too. So that's my big thing, is just getting myself out there, and that's why I needed to get my music online, so I could use the worldwide internet to do so. It's been 6 months and I don't need this anymore, I'll tell you that much. You know, it's been a short 6 months. And I guess Confucius said, time really flies when you're wildly successful and everyone loves you and wants to party with you all the time. So, and I finally, got my head on straight and realized that music is my calling, so I took the next step. And I left my wife and kids to completely pursue a music career, because you can't let anyone you love get in the way of music. You know what I mean? I quit my job and now I'm a full-time musician. I've been playing the guitar for 8 months now, and I'm not really gonna look back ever again. What do I attribute my success to? Besides these magical hands and this beautiful brain of mine, I would say probably my website. ChesterStillwater.com. As soon as I got my message out there on the worldwide internet, WWI, people really, started coming up to me on the street and saying, hey Chester, what's that terrible song you play again? And hey Chester, where's the best place to try to kill you? And stuff like that. And which is, it's really good to connect with your fans again, to really get on the street and get your name out there and your face out there. When my single comes out, you'll hear it on the radio and know where it came from. This guy.
I'm Chester Stillwater and I'm a musician, professionally.
If you can dream it, you can do it.